very first day I cast a vote, I voted for the MVP. And on the very last day I cast a vote, I'm voting for the MVP. And you can knock me down and step on my face and slander my name all over the place. But even though Tower Grove don't hear me, I'm sticking with the MVP. I'm sticking with the MVP. What my mother said, you're gonna waste your vote, but I'm sticking with the MVP. My dad told me they're just a joke, but I'm sticking with the MVP. They say they ain't got a chance in heck, but they sent them that program back. Deep double federal contract, yeah, your best of FFFD. Success of FFFD. Time enough for spots to get us healthcare, so I'm sticking with the MVP. And I'm not just talking when it comes to clean air, I'm sticking with the MVP. Jack Gleason rides his bike to work, while the rest of them take their little perk to get children around in an SUV. I'm sticking with the MVP. I'm sticking with the MVP. The liberals sent us into Afghanistan, so I'm sticking with the MVP. The conservatives had us recommit again, so I'm sticking with the MVP. Because Afghanistan has sovereignty, and it's a job for the global community. And the Taliban.
Sing along, Julia! NDP! Woo! Do you love the NDP, Julia?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna vote for the NDP when you're 18?
Mm-hmm. I'm NDP again.
Again?